hey guys, I am Oyon from my channel Yo Bhai. I hope you all are doing great. So I hope you all are enjoying my homemade recipe episodes. So till today I have created a total of 8 episodes and lot more are coming as well. And you know, Durga Puja is coming pretty soon, so I am planning something big. It will be a surprise to every one of you. So today I am going to Park Street, and Park Street is the heart of the city of Kolkata, and you know, it's a very colorful place. So every types of people come here to enjoy in lots of restaurants, lots of pubs, cafes and many more. So there are lot of things you can get there. It's a very awesome place to visit. So I am going there with my friend Oritro as well. So you guys have already seen him in my previous video, of course. So you will also see him today. So we haven't decided like which place should we visit today. So let's find out, and till then, keep rocking Khao Pio or Ash Kado. Hey guys, finally we have reached in Park Street, the most colorful place in Kolkata, and we are here in Lords and Barons. So it is the most funkiest place, and we gonna groove to music, to party, to eat some delicious foods, and I have my friend Oritro with me behind the camera. So let's get inside and we'll show you the everything, the, like the ambience, quality, everything. So till then, keep rocking. Sunday night, and like they have a covered church here, and they do not have for every day. They like they have this for some special occasions as well, and for weekends like Saturday, Sunday, or if they have any kind of special parties as well. So today they have charged around 1,500 per head for a stag and beer. We are two people, so we have paid around 3,000. So you can see here, this is the money. So this is not a real money, this is a fake one, and they have written like lords and barons here. So I just tell you what's the rule, like you pay 1500 rupees at the entry gate, and you can redeem it inside. Like you take any kind of foods you want, any type of drinks, anything you like inside. So you need to just cover it up within the 1500 rupees only. And if you like bill something extra, then you need to pay that extra as well. So this is their policy, and I have seen the same policy in various types of restaurants as well. So let's enjoy. So this is the chicken pieces and I like the decoration, so let's just try it out. Okay, it's very soft too. I am just feeling like it's outstanding. Finally everything is over and we have like enjoyed a bit but a lot as well, so we are like tired now. So if you guys ask me like how's the ambience, I should say that the ambience is good. Ambience is good, no doubt. The lighting is perfect as well, but one thing I should add is the hospitality is not at all good. Because why I am saying this, because like the customer service is not at all satisfied. Like they even do not have the courtesy to give us a glass of water. My friend here, Orisro, and he will tell the experience, like what experience he has gathered from lords and barons.
Okay, so before explaining to you the experience, let me just sit down. Okay. So let me give you a brief. Once you come to such a restaurant with such and such status, you expect a few things. The first thing that I faced here is that the entry fee here is 1500 rupees per person if you are a stag. So we paid around 3000 bucks, which is deductible from the main bill, and if your bill is more than 3000 bucks, you have to pay the extra. Okay, I understand that can happen. A few things that let me down were, first of all, once you pay an entry fee for a certain restaurant, you expect some special kind of, not even special, some standard of hospitality, which was not there. That is, we were not even provided a glass of water, as Oyen already said. Rating the ambience and the food, I'll rate it. The food was good, the ambience was good, but the customer service was definitely not. There were a few instances, one of which was, so the last instance I'll explain to you was, we were almost done, but we didn't even call for the bill. They approached us, they were approaching us for quite a few times, asking us if we are going to take the bill right now or whenever. So however, okay, so once in the last time when they approached us, we said okay, bring on the bill, we'll pay. When they brought the bill, we said okay, let us just go to the washroom first and we'll come back and finish our food and we'll pay off and leave. They were like, see, this is a Sunday and you have to pay first and then you may use the washroom. Like we are running away with their money. Back to oil.
Yeah, guys, so my friend is very much pissed and he is very angry. So I am also like that only. But yeah, we love the ambience, we love the food and all. But yeah, some bit of time we got pissed and the hospitality, the management, the customer service is not at all perfect here. So I have visited like lots of places in Park Street, and the most important thing, like I visit Park Street area only for three places. That is, the famous is the Tung Fong, Peter Cat, which is famous for the chilo kebab, and Hard Rock Cafe, the most recommended place to visit for every one of you all. So that's all for today, and so we are heading towards our home. But I suggested him that let's just end the day with a bit of if we can have some ice cream and all, some dessert, and so let's just hope for the best, and let's just get to some places which serves good ice cream. So let's meet you guys there. Until then, keep rocking, khao pio aur aash karo. So finally, guys, we are so much pissed, and now we need to just cool our brains, and we have come here. You can see it's a hobby center, India's hobby center. So no, we are not in the hobby center. We have just purchased a Black Forest ice cream, two Black Forest ice cream obviously from the Brolix one, and we are going to have to chill our brains, and after having this delicious ice cream,
ending the video on a good note.
Yeah, exactly right. So you can see this is a very delicious ice cream. They have garnished with like choco chips, white chocolate, cherries and all, and so it's a perfect. And so after having this, so before having this, I should call the day is a perfect day. So let's just end this day to this only. So I hope you have enjoyed this. So wait for my next video. Until then, keep rocking, khao pio aur ash karo. I'm having this. Bye bye guys, good night.